The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, magnificent end to a long, long, hard season. Eventually, they've got their rewards and fully, fully justified.
Well, for one team, it's a story of celebration. For the other, bitter disappointment. But the Barca players will remember this night for the rest of their lives. And as a player, Lee, as a Barcelona player in this case, this is what you want to experience.
Well, it is. You have expectations at the start of the season, all those long, hard training sessions in pre-season. You kind of need a goal to get through that pain, and focusing on winning trophies for Barcelona will be that carrot that they need.
It's Barcelona's Champions League. And they've got to savour this. It's not every night this comes along.
Well, it probably will be here next year, you never know. The way they play, but fully deserved, and they'll have celebrations right throughout the night for their families and friends.
The Cup with the Big Ears, as it's affectionately known.
This is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Now the chance for a photograph. My mum always told me to get on the front row.
She taught you well, Lee. There we have it. The Champions League victors for 2019. And now Suarez. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee. Fine reaction save from the goal. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.